your Cardio Crave experience here at the Upbeat. We call this session Cardio Crave because you will crave it forevermore after you give it a go. My name's Libby Babette and this is the wonderful Alex Mearns, and we are going to be here tonight to give, or today, whatever it is for you, to give you this workout together. I'm going to teach the first half, Al's going to teach the second half, and we're going to bring it home nice and strong together, okay? Very quickly before we start, how this workout works is we have a warm-up track, that's this one, so please start moving around. Then we have track one, where you learn dance combo one. Track two, dance combo two. Track three, we sandwich those together. Then we have a little break to do some athletic and abs work. Then Al will take over, teach you combo three, combo four, sandwich those, and then I'll be back with you to do one, two, three, four, and then you're really dancing. Now, girls, let's take a nice wide stance. We're just gonna rotate to start, so let your hands falling out to the sides, or you can have them up around here, whatever you've got room for, okay? And just allow your spine to rotate out. Beautiful, so far so good. Tuck your chin, roll it down, and just have a bounce at the bottom here, nice and lightly, to help to really wake up your spine. Now draw that deep core in and use it to roll you up slowly. All the way, grab one wrist and lean over. Good, and then the other way, that's it. Now I want you to take a nice wide stance, and what we're gonna do here is we're gonna sweep down and then come up. Let's go, so down and up and again, down and up. One more, or two more, why not? Let's go for two, gonna overachieve today. One more. That's it. Okay, let's start to get a little light jog. We just want to start to get that heart rate up now and also begin to flex through the ankles. So although I'm calling this a jog, it's a bit more of a prance, isn't it? Little prance, getting the ankles and the joints nice and warm. Okay, now I want you guys to pop your hands on your hips, and I'm going to go through a few feet that you're going to see today. The first one is just out, in, out, in, out, in. That's it. Keep going. Perfect. The next one, hold, is going to be down, up, down, up, down, up. Let's do that faster. And down, up, 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 up. Stop there. Next one, out, in, out, in. I'm already teaching you combo one, and then legs out and together. Other side, out, in, out, in, out, in. Okay, keep those in your head. Bounce again for me. And now just start to kick your butt. So starting to stretch out the quads or the front of the legs. Well done for five. And for four, good. For three, two, one. Take one foot back. Give a light bounce to that calf, okay? We are about to get rolling. Are you ready? I hope so. Are you ready? Yeah. All right, we're gonna do it. Bring it in, other foot back. I'm actually quite jealous of Alex's long plat today. I feel like my bun is just not holding up. Okay, team, let's start. So you know the feet that I just taught you? We're gonna add some arms. So we're gonna learn move one first. It's very easy. It's a star jump. Come with me fast. Up, up, up. Keep going. Let's just nail this move first. Well done. We'll go for another. Four, three, two, one. Now remember this move, up. We're gonna add some arms slowly. It's gonna go reach and up. Now you can keep it low impact or you can speed it up. I mean, or you can bounce it. Let's speed it up now. So low impact, like so, or you can bounce it. So bounce, ho! I call this the warrior. Okay, hold, jog. Let's combine those two. Four star jumps and then four warriors, okay? Get yourself a little psyched. We'll do a few rounds. Get it in our heads in four, three, two, four, star jumps. Go up, up. Now the warrior, here it is. Forward pull, good. Do that again, star jump, up. Two, did you get it? Warrior, here it is. If not, we'll go a few more rounds. Star jump, go up, 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 and up. Warrior, forward pull, pull. Last one now, go up. We're gonna learn part two very quickly, okay? This is called the aerobics. So remember this foot, what we're gonna do now is add an arm. So it'll go bounce, cross, or step cross if you want low impact, then out, in, other side, out, cross, out, cross, out, cross, out. Let's go fast. Go, out, cross, cross, out, in. Other side, out, cross, cross, out, in. Other side. Let's just do a few rounds. Get it in our heads. Out, in, other side. 3, 2, 1, hold it there. Okay, let's put them together. Are you ready? 4 star jumps, 4 warriors, straight into the aerobics. Bounce first, then cross. In 3, 2, let's do it. Our star jumps, up, 2, 3, now warrior. Forward, up, up, now the aerobics, ready? Bounce, cross, cross, out and in with the feet, other side. You got it. Back to the star jumps. Go, up, 2, 3, now warrior. Pull, pull, now the aerobics. Bounce and then cross. Good. Out in with the feet, other side. 3, 2, 1, star jumps. Good, that's it. Now we can hold it there, team. Because I don't know if you noticed, but track 2 is kicking in. But you guys got that. So now, forget that for the moment. I know that's hard. We just learned it and loved it. We're gonna learn track 2. Now all you're gonna do here is you're gonna bounce with your hips. It's gonna go double bounce, double bounce, single, single, single. Come with me. Double, double, single. Now hold. Take a towel, put it behind your arms. We're gonna dry ourselves, single, dry. Again, dry, dry, singles. Again, dry, dry, singles. Getting it? Hope you're feeling like you're on a summer's day somewhere. Hold tight. That's part 1, easy, right? Part 2, 8 shuffles. When I say shuffle, you're just gonna go forward and back with your feet. Come with me now. So, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back. That's 8, do it again. Forward, back, stop, in, here, hold. Okay, our favorite one, the hype clap, is your last move. So you're just gonna go back, clap, 4 times, let's go. Back, clap, 2, 3, 4, hold. Okay, let's talk through it. Double, double, singles on the towels, twice through the shuffles, then the hype claps, ready? Towels, 3, 2, that way, go. Double, double, singles, again, double, double, singles. Now we do the shuffle, forward, back, one more time, hype clap, yes, good. Get your towels out, girls. Boom, and boom, and boom, boom. Again, double, double, single. Now we shuffle forward, back. Getting it? Hype clap, bring it. Down, woo, yes. Pump it up, grab your towel, go. Go, singles. Well done, double, double, singles. Shuffle, getting it? It's like an indoor run, hype clap. Yes, pam, woo. Let's power up and towel it dry. Dry, singles, let's go. Double, double, okay, shuffle. You got it. Hype, clap, go. Woo, woo. One more time. Double, double, singles. I'm imagining myself in this beautiful bikini here on the Greek coastline somewhere. Hype, clap, go. Uh-oh. Shoelace issues. Hold, take a quick breath while I do up my shoe. All the highly professional moments. All right, team, so you wanna have one more go at that before the next track kicks in? Let's do it, ready? Towels, in 3, 2, 1. Hope you caught your breath there and that you're now gutting it with us. Woo! Shuffle it, go. You got it. Hype, clap it, go. Hype, clap, woo! Nice, done. You! Oops, accidental isolation high five. Team, what we're gonna do now, we're gonna take a breath, grab a quick drink if you need it, and we're gonna combine 1 plus 2. Now, that means you're gonna do star jumps into warriors, into the aerobics, into the towel dry, into the shuffle, and the hype clap. Are you ready? All you need to know is you start with star jumps. In 3, 2, 1, we go. Up, 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 now the warrior. Forward, ha, huh. Yes. Okay, aerobics, bounce it. Out and cross, cross. Now out, in, other side. 3, 2, 1. Ah, towel, towel. Sorry, forgot to tell you to get your bikini on. silly, shuffle it forward, back. Go, forward, back. Good. Hype clap. Here we go. Woo! Star jumps, ready? Here they are, up. Well done. Now, warrior, let's go, warrior, yes. Be fierce, be strong. Aerobics out, cross, cross, out in, other side. Get out your towels, girls, here they are. Can't forget my pool date again. Woo! Singles, make it dramatic now. Yes, yes, good. Shuffle it, girls, go. Well done, hype clap, good. Woo! Star jumps. Now make it yours, okay? Here's the warrior. You start out copying us, but once you've got it, aerobics, make it yours. Nobody should look the same when they dance. That's the beauty of it. Tail dry, go. Woo, woo, yes. And again, go, go. That's it, shuffle forward, back. Oh yeah, hype clap. You better be hyping out there. Here we go, star jumps. Go, up, up. Woo, warrior. Getting a little puffed here, just saying. Aerobics, so out, cross, cross, out in, yes, woo, good. Tail dry, go, double, double, singles. You got it, girl, that's it, good. Shuffle it, forward, back, that's it. Hype clap, go, woo, woo. Hold it here, chill. Were you hoping I was gonna say hold it there? Team. Well done. Give me a little bounce. All right. Do you think we've got one more round in this? Do you? No, she doesn't. She's like, no, Libby. The self-pace is coming up. Hold then. Alex is the music creator. She knows the music better than me. So what we're going to do now, we're going to go to your self-pace set. Grab a drink if you need it. Here's what you're going to do. You chill and rest because you're going to work first. The first exercise is a mountain climber. I'm going to do this side on so you can see. You're in a plank, right? One knee jumps up and the other. So up, 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 up. 15 seconds. Then you have 15 seconds rest, chill out, okay? Then you'll come to the ground. Woo! 15 seconds of a bicycle crunch and then 15 seconds rest. Gonna pick up my handy timer. Are you ready? You're not ready yet. Are you ready yet? No? Nobody's ready yet. We're gonna chill. Take a breath. Because you know what? I want you to get ready. Are you ready? Two, one, go! All right, I love it. I love it when Alex is here and she can be like, Libby, this is when the music drops. Team, you've only done about 8 seconds so far. That's just over halfway. So make sure you've got your weight forward over your hands like Al does. And you've got two, one, chill. Take a breath, well done. Great technique. Over onto your back. We're gonna go for bicycle crunches now. In four, three, two, one, go! All right, so making sure here that you're drawing the core in nice and deeply and that you're getting a nice big lift and twist, okay? That's super important. So far, so good, Alex. She's making it look easy. That's not fair, isn't it? You cut it right there. Okay, take a breath, take a breath. You have 15 seconds. Stretch out those arms. We're gonna go back to the mountain climber. So down you go, one more round. Slacking off, what can I do? Here we go, in three, two, one, go, Al, that's it. So driving up, it's only 15 seconds, so I want you to work. And if you're the kind of person that loves a goal, aim for 40 to 50 of these in that 15 seconds. Al just likes the music, so she's just gonna cruise. All right, we've got three, two, one, and rest. Okay, one more set for you. One more set, bicycles, and then we're gonna swap microphones over. So I'm gonna say goodbye. You won't hear me for the next few sets, but you'll see me dancing up a storm. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. So bicycle crunches, nice big twist, drawing that core in as you go. Let me see, how can you see there? That's it, perfect. And remember, lift and twist, don't pull your head forward. All right, five, four, three, two, one, rest. Did I just make you work for double as long as I should have?
Your turn.
Actually, no. She doesn't get any turns. She got double. We're gonna make you do one set of mountain climbers. Come on, down you get. All right, girls, last one. Mountain climbers, finish it off. Woo! All right, team. Three, two, one. Well done, all right. Are you ready? Combo number three, ladies. We're gonna start slowing it down and then we'll pick up that pace. You're gonna turn to the side and push off your foot 3 times. Then you do a double jump in the center, same thing on the other side. Push, 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 clap, clap. We actually did that the right speed. But let's try that again, just the side to side without the arms. Here we go. Just a little swing from side to side. We go push, two, three, clap it out. Ooh, maybe you've got a bigger head than me. Again. Woo! Microphone might not last. All right, girls, we're gonna add some arms. You've got a cute little skirt on. You're gonna flick it. That's it. Woo! Keep going. Woo! Almost lost me. All right, girls, and breathe there. So that's part one. Part two, we've gone nice and fruity, then we're gonna get fierce. It's a duck, but we add a punch at the end, nice and strong to either side. 4 of those, and then we've got 4 skater hops. So we skater, hop, hop, skater, hop, skater, hop. Let's just do the 4 punches, 4 skater hops. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, skater hop. That's it. And again with the punches, we go. Push, that's it. Woo, skater hop. All right, girls, a little breather here. Ready to combine those 2 skirt pushes each side. Then we get fierce with that dog punch. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, woo. All right, girls, ready? Duck and punch. Punch it out. Woo, skater hop. That's it. From the top, we push to the sides. Good. That's it. Other side. And duck and punch. Woo! And skater hop. Almost forgot it. Push that skirt. Woo! That's it. Other side. And duck and punch. Woo! And skater. Ready, girls? Here we go. From the top. Push to the side. Other side. Duck and punch. Woo! Skater hop. All right, girls. One more round. Here we go. That's it. Other side. Woo! And duck punch. Woo! Skater hop. And have a breather. That is number 3. Don't forget that one. Keep moving a little bit for me. Our next one. Nice and easy. It's a step together, step together. But when we speed it up, it's a little bit more fun. Let's go double time. Woo! That's it. And you can make your step together as fun and as spicy as you want. Woo! That is our step together. Then we've got a crump. You're gonna step forward, forward, back, forward, back, forward, back. 4 of those, that's it. So let's just do 4 step togethers, 4 crumps. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, we go. Woo! 3, 4, crump, forward, that's it. Step together, yeah. And forward. All right, girls. After that, we've got 4 crisscross feet. 4 of those, feet go out and across. Then we finish with a drop squat, double bounce, drop squat, double bounce. 2 of those, got it? All right, let's just do the crisscross and the drop squat, double bounce, and then we'll combine them. All right, here we go, girls, ready? 3, 2, 1, we go, crisscross. Woo! Drop and bounce. Let's do that again. Crisscross. Woo! Drop and bounce. 1 more round, girls. And then we're gonna go into that step together. Ready? From the top. Step together, we go. Woo! Crump it out, we go forward. Woo! Crisscross. That's it. Ready to drop it down. Double bounce. From the step together. Woo! Crump it. Always had ya. Crisscross. Out, in. That's it. Drop squat. Double bounce. All right, have a little breather there. We know it. Now we're gonna go hard. Are you ready? Step together, we go. Woo! Hopefully you're sweating by now. Crump. That's it. And crisscross. Woo! Drop squat. Double bounce. All right, here we go, from the top. Now on that crump, I want to hear you get a little bit angry. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, leaves. Crisscross. Woo! Drop it down. From the top, ready? Step together. Woo! You got it, girls. Crump it forward. Oh, yeah. What? Crisscross. Woo! Drop it down. Keep it going. Step together. Almost into that third song, girls. We can feel it. Woo! Crisscross. Drop down. We gotta have a breather. Woo! What she did. All right, ladies, are we ready to combine 3 and 4? We're gonna start with the skirt push. We've got the duck punch, the skater hop from there, straight into that step together. So both those combos together. Are you ready, Libs? All right, girls, here we go. Here it is. We're off. In 3, 2, 1, step together, we go. Woo! All skirts win. Thank goodness she's here. All right, duck and punch. Woo! Skater hop. All right, girls, I'm back on track. Stand together. Woo! That's it. Ready for that crump. We go. Oh, what? Crisscross it for me. Woo! Drop squat, double bounce. All right, girls. Skirts, here we go. Woo! And out the side. Duck punch. Skater hop. Step together with some flavor. Woo! All right, girls, crump it out. Huh. What? Crisscross. You got it. Drop squat. All right, girls, back to that skirt. Skirt. And other side. Woo! Duck and punch. And skater. Step together. Woo! Crumble forward. Woo! Yeah! That's it. Crisscross. All right, team. Drop it low. Double clap. Woo! From the skirt. We're almost there, girls, I promise. Other side. And duck and punch. Always gonna forget that one. Skater. Woo! Step together. That's it, girls. Crump it. All right, girls, crisscross. Out, cross. Drop it low. Woo! From the top. Last one. Woo! Last round, girls, I promise. Duck and punch. And, ooh, skate off. And step together. Woo! Crump it. Crisscross it. Crisscross. Oh, jeez. Drop. And breathe. All right, ladies, so I'm gonna hand over to Libs. She's gonna explain how we're gonna work the next round. Are you ready? Grab a drink. Woo. All right. You're right, I do have a bigger head. Team, that was awesome. And any mistakes I made was because I accidentally made her do double self-pace when I was supposed to do half, so I deserve a punishment here. Team, we are gonna do a track. Who knows, but it's your last one, okay, before cool down. So what we're gonna do, you can hear that music coming in now. We're gonna put together combo 1, 2, 3, and 4 from the star jump, the towel dry, the skirt swing all through. Round one can be a bit of a mark through, and then I want you to gun it. All right, have a little bounce. Just start to get that heart rate up a little bit. Let the body go loosey-goosey. Just to remind you, we start with the star jumps, warriors aerobics. Are you ready? 3, 2, star jump. two, three, warrior, go. Woo! Aerobics, ready? Left leg out, cross, out, cross and out in right leg. Yes, now we're gonna towel dry. Ready? Double, double, singles, make it sexy. Double, double, shuffle forward and back. Go, forward, back. Here comes the hype clap, are you ready? Woo, good. Skirt swing, here we go, skirt swing. Two, clap it out, other side. Here comes the duck and punch, ready? Let's do it, get fierce, 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 double skater pop, skate, skate, step together, chill it out, we go, step, step, crumpet, get angry, y'all, yeah, fierce, crisscross four, four, three, two, duck and clap, so drop, clap, star jumps, let's do it, up, we don't stop here, warrior, go, forward, huh? Yeah, feel it, aerobics, out, across, you got it, out in with the feet, right leg, woo, woo, get your towels out, girls, to the pool or the beach, singles, again, woo, woo, shuffle forward, back we go, forward, that's it, now we're gonna hype clap, hype, hype, get your skirts ready, swing it, swing, two, three, clap it out, woo. Are you ready for the duck and punch? Get fierce. Duck, duck, double skater, pop. Skate it out. Step it together. Here we go, bring it home. Yes, yes. Crumpet, get angry, girls, yeah. Fierce, bring it. Crisscross, out, out, out. Drop squat, double clap. To the start. This could be our last round. So I want you to work hard for it. Warrior, go. Go, old school aerobics. Bring it, left leg out, cross, cross, out in, other side. Woo, tail, thank you. Singles, was bound to be once. Double, double, shuffle it, forward back, go. Woo, okay, hype it up. Hype clap, go, get your skirts out, bring them. Woo, clap with me, other side. Now we've been sexy, let's be fierce, duck and punch. Go, 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 skaters. You got it. All right, girls, step together. Go, step, step, step. And now we crump it forward. That's the way, crisscross. Go, that's it, two more. Drop squat, double clap. Will we get one more round? Let's try, star jump. Yes, warrior, woo. Oh, ladies, that is it. Oh my goodness. High fives in the air and everywhere. Team, we are puffing so hard and we do this for a living. So biggest well done. Well done, comrade. Little bit of curtsy, curtsy. We're going to have a stretch, okay? So I want you to come down to your mat. Thank goodness they say. Hands under the shoulders in all fours. And all you're gonna do for me is you're gonna breathe in, look up, and then breathe out, tuck everything under, cat cow. So we go up, and we tuck under. Look up, good, under. Keep going with your own breath now and slowing down as you go. Ooh, although we can't help breathing to the beat. Last one, good, out. I'd love you to take your left hand, your right, Al, and cross it over the other one and sit back and away. That's it. Perfect, stretching it out. Now take that same hand, stick that same leg out the back and rotate to the ceiling. Reach for three and two and bring it back down. So now take your right hand across the left, sit back and away. And the same thing, we're gonna take the same leg to that arm that was in front and reach it back and rotate up. Oh, that feels good. Okay, last few on the ground here, team. Come down, I'm just gonna go on an angle a little so you can see. Push one foot back, doesn't matter which one, into a calf stretch there. Okay, that feels so good after that. We do a lot of bouncing, team, so if you are working out at home, wear your shoes. Shoes are God. All right, bring it in. Other side, that's the way. Stretching out that calf. Well done, ladies. All right. I'm just going to face you again. I want you to just take your left leg, fingers putting down the butt, and just stretch forward, lifting the chest. Let's change legs. So we come in, other leg. Good. All right, now we're just going to walk our hands into our feet and let everything hang. We're just decompressing the spine here. So let your head hang down, your back drop down, and slowly swing your hands left and right. Back to the center, draw the core in, roll up super slow. Keep the arms coming all the way. Grab your right wrist with your left hand and just stretch towards the left side there. And let's just reverse that. Grab your opposite wrist, up and over. I literally have sweat dripping into my eyes. I think this is a great thing. You know, I'm the biggest Apple Watch fan, and it always tells me that I run 5 kilometers when I do this session. So guess what you just did, and you didn't even know about it. You were too busy having fun. Okay, intertwine your fingers and stretch forward for me. That's it. Now open that up behind you. Take your left foot, cross it in front of your right. Quickly stretch down. Come back up, reach for the ceiling. Oh, how good. Other side, come down. You can be dramatic if you like. And come up. And just in time. Thank you so much. Going to get us both on the mic. Thanks, girls, for joining us. We love teaching together, so that was a treat, and it was so great to have you all along. Please keep moving, stay happy, and we'll see you next time. Bye from the Upbeat.